Laziness, inability. Today's the day that laziness is going to be out of your life, inshallah. Memorize this dua. It's in Sahih Bukhari that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself, he said, Allahumma inni. Yeah, say it after me. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-hammi wal-hazan wal-ajzi wal-kasal wal-bukhli wal-jubun وَطَلَعِ الدَّيْنِ وَغَلَبَتِ الرِّجَالِ. Memorize it. Share this dua with your family and friends. Let the sunnah go forth and don't stop it.